What's up, Trill Slime Squad, and welcome back. And if you're new here, welcome to the Trill Slime fam. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below to be subscribed to my channel and turn on post notifications so you never miss whenever I post. So today's video, as you guys can see from the title, is another restocking video for today, April 25th. The restock is at 5 p.m. like normal at trillslimeshop.com, which will also be linked in the description if you don't know how to get there. We have a few deals going on in the shop this week, so the first 5 orders will get a free 6-ounce slime. The 3 largest orders will also get a free 6-ounce, and orders of 30 or more will get 10% off of their purchase using the code TRILLSLIMEY. And as usual, if you ever want to see longer videos of each slime in this video, make sure you head over to my Instagram at trill.slime. Make sure you follow me and you can find all of my videos and just behind the scene footage. So without further ado, let's get on to the restocking video. We're starting off with cucumber melon, of course. So many people comment on cucumber melon's color every time I post a video of her. So I just want to let you guys know that cucumber melon has been the same color for months. On Instagram, I mentioned that cucumber melon was a pale girl because she is a pale girl, but she's green. She's a pale green girl. So if you like this color, if you like the scent of cucumber melon, and you like thick and glossy slimes, you would definitely like her a lot because she's amazing. Do any of you guys remember when I restocked coconut milk way back in October? Well, it's back, and I'm really excited because I actually forgot about this slime, and then I seen Rachel restock a coconut milk slime, and I was like, hey, I think I restocked that a while ago, and I kind of want to bring it back. So it's a thick, holdable slime, and it is super creamy, and it's scented like coconut. It smells really good. Back in July, I had a slime called Strawberry Milk, and then I brought it back again and changed the name to Straw BB Milk. So here we have her, and I love this slime so much. It is thick, it's glossy, it's creamy, and it is scented like strawberries. It also does that really cool color change thing where it goes from a really light pink to a more darker pink. Not a super dark pink, but darker than the lighter pink it appears to be. The last slime in this week's thick and glossy slime collection is Pina Colada, and like the name, it is scented like pina colada. What a surprise. It's a really pale yellow color, and again, it's thick, it's glossy, and it has really nice bubble pops. So if you like pina colada scented slimes, this one would be for you. Galaxy Floam's Crunch never gets old. I love this slime so much. I'm bringing it back for the 3rd week in a row, so thumbs this video up if you're excited for Galaxy Floam, because I am. It's a really crunchy micro floam topped with some hollow stars. You guys know it's unscented. It's a really good time, so if you like crunch, this one is perfect for you. Sweetie Pie is a crystal clear slime with pom-poms and iridescent heart glitters. Look how clear that is. I'm obsessed. This slime is based off of a pie filling. So basically, if I were to run a bakery and I had a pie called Sweetie Pie, this is what my filling would look like. So hopefully that gives you guys a representation of my thought process with this one. But it's so gorgeous. If you like clear slimes, you would definitely love this one because it's thick, it's holdable, and has a really nice squish to it from all the pom-poms. Unicorn Tears is an ultra clear, super crunchy fish bowl with pink and purple iridescent glitters, which you can't really see on camera, but they're there. This fish bowl gives me a slimic vibes because, oh my gosh, it just reminds me of Jane's fish bowls. They're so crunchy and super stretchy as well. And this one is just that. It's so nice and there's no bee fallout. Watermelon Scoops is a clear slime that is scented like watermelons with red pom-poms to represent the scoops of watermelon. I don't know if you guys have ever seen it, but it's kind of like a summer treat. People basically just scoop out watermelons and eat them. I don't really like watermelons, but I really like this slime. Although it is scented, it's still pretty clear, so I just think this one is so pretty and the little pom-poms are so fun to squish. Guardian Angel is a special slime for me because I dedicated this to my guardian angel, which is my dad. For those of you who don't know, my dad passed away April 3rd, 2007. Ever since, I've felt lost in this world, but I know that he's by my side and he is my guardian angel. This slime is an opalescent slime with some unicorn skins. It really gives me angel vibes. It has an angelic glow. It's so pretty and I really, really hope you guys can grab this one. Okay guys, so this slime here is special because this is the first slime I ever restocked in my shop way back in late February, early March. Holographic slime, and I cannot believe I haven't brought this back. I don't even have an Instagram post of this slime from back in the day, but I guarantee you this was my first slime that I ever sold on my slime shop. I believe I sold like 20 or 25 of these. Thought I was killing the game, by the way, but you know. So I had to bring this one back. It's so holographic and it's thick and it's a really nice clear slime. And you know, we couldn't have a restock without Rainbow Sherbert. You guys know this is a really nice drizzly cloud slime, scented exactly like the name. It usually comes with a jelly bean charm, but the charms that I order aren't available anymore. So I'm looking for some really cute ones. When I find them, this will come with a jelly bean charm, but until then, it will not. A little twist on Rainbow Sherbert is Sherbert Cupcake, and this one is scented like the name, Sherbert and Cupcakes. It smells really good. And when you mix the two colors together, it turns into a really nice tan color, somewhat like a vanilla cake. So I thought that was really cool. It wasn't planned, by the way. I kind of didn't even think about the color. But when it turned to this color, I was like, hey, it works. I like it. Sugar and Spice is another cloud slime that is perfect for drizzling. The pink side is scented like sugar cubes, and the other side that is magenta colored is scented like gumdrops, which is more of a spicier, sweet scent. So mixed together, it's sugar and spice and everything nice. Sunny is a pineapple scented cloud slime topped with a full layer of iridescent yellow glitter and stars, so you guys can mix it in yourself. This one smells so good and reminds me of summer, so if you miss summer, definitely get this slime and it'll feel like summer every day. So I've had this idea for so long to make a slime called Chucky's New Shirt. If you guys have ever watched Rugrats, you'll remember the classic episode where Chucky ripped his iconic shirt and had to wear a random one. He wanted everybody to start calling him Ralph because he thought he was a different person. But anyways, this slime is a cloud slime scented like fresh laundry that smells so good based off of Chucky's New Shirt. Unicorn Party is another slime that I can never forget for a restock. This one is pink, purple, and blue swirled together with various glitter, including some heart glitters, holographic glitter, unicorn skins, and I think that's it. But it's scented like bubblegum, it smells really good, and you guys seem to really like it. Cucumber Melon Sorbet is being added to the sorbet slime family. If you guys liked last week's sorbet slimes, you definitely need to get your hands on this one because it is cucumber melon scented and it has that popular sorbet slime texture that you guys really loved. Strawberry Ice Cream is a strawberry scented cloud cream. This one is obviously based off of strawberry ice cream. It is so smooth and creamy and spreadable. It almost feels like a butter slime, but there's no clay in this one. So if you guys like really smooth and creamy cloud creams, this one would definitely be for you. The last slime in this restock is Great Butter. This one is a dark purple, almost indigo color. It is super spreadable, creamy, and has a really sweet grape scent. I love this slime, and I think you guys will too. We've come to the end of this video. Make sure you give a huge thumbs up and comment down below what your favorite slime was from this restock. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and post notification bell so you're never missing out whenever I post videos. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!